Hello family, I'm Vivek and you're watching Fit Family TV. In the last video, you might have seen that I have made a power rack for myself. In this video, we will make a double pulley system for the power rack. So stay tuned and keep watching. Firstly, you should know that I have welded two pulleys into the power rack and that are placed in front of each other. This one is the top pulley and this one that you see here is just placed below that. So firstly, let's see what items do we need to make the pulley system. Okay, we need some carabiners that you can see here, this thimble around which the rope will be tied up. Okay, and this is the lock in which the rope will go, and this is another lock in which the rope will go. So I'll make two locks. When I make the hook, I'll put two locks there for extra safety. You can do with one, but I'll be extra cautious and make two locks. And another important thing is this wire rope. That is the most important thing actually. If you see clearly, this is a 4 mm wire rope with 2 mm of plastic covering on that. Try to pick a rope which has a plastic covering on it. It will be better for you because the friction would be less and it will move more smoothly. So if you see carefully, this is a 4 mm wire rope with a 2 mm plastic covering, total of 6 mm rope. And you can get that at any hardware store. I purchased 5 meters for about 500 rupees. Okay, so see, for an example, I just made one hook already. So this is the thimble on which the rope is moves around. This is one style of lock and this is the second lock. So we are making a foolproof system with two locks and a thimble, and I have to make three more hooks for the pulley system to set up. So let's make the other hooks and let's set up the pulley system. If you're making a single pulley system only for the tricep workout like this, just make sure that the rope, that the second hook you have, is about your head high so that you can pull it from here like this. So I got it cut here already and I'll make a hook here so that when I use, I have to pull it down from here. Okay, so let's make the hook. Okay, and for the second hook that we have to make, just pass your rope through the pulley first. Pass your rope through here first so this is fixed. Then you need this lock. Pass the rope through this lock. Then put this one, bring the rope back, make it pass through this and into this. So it makes a hook and your rope will be secured by two locks. When you have made a hook, just put the thimble here and tighten your rope around that. Okay, the thimble is in place. Now we'll hold this and pull this lock up. So now the thimble is locked in here. I just have to secure this lock and the other one. And the problem is that I don't have a crimpler tool now, so this would be difficult to make, but I have to hammer it for that to stay in place. So let's get to the hammering part. Okay, great. Now this lock is secured. I'll show you, wait. This lock is secured now. Now it's time to tighten this one. Okay, so see, we made the hook. This lock is secured now, it won't go anywhere. This lock is also done. So your foolproof system is ready. Both the locks are in place. I have a carabiner here and the rod for the tricep workout. Okay. Now I can do the tricep workout with a single pulley. Okay, now for the second pulley, we have to take this out and make two other hooks in this rope that will go in the pulley which is placed down in front of this. Down. I already made a hook in the other rope, as you can see, and I passed this rope through the pulley here. I passed this rope through the pulley here. This hook will be attached to this one with a carabiner. So we have to make a hook here so that it can function like this. Make sure that you, when you make the hook here, it should be, the rope should be till here only, not very short and not very long, so that you can just pull it with ease and everything works smoothly. Again, the same process.
I'll show you. See, this is
the joint here. We put a carabiner in this one, and then we put a carabiner, the second hook here. Pass the pulley through this hook,
and then we make another hook at the bottom. Let's attach the rod. So this is in place.
So we have this rod fixed here. Now we'll go for the bicep workout, or we can do the back workout. So this is how we make a double pulley system
for the power rack. You can load the pin, loading pin, with as much weight as you can, and this will work the same.
I hope this video is useful for you. If you have any query or any questions, just mention them in the comments box. Press the subscribe button and the bell icon to become the part of the family. I'm Vivek and you're watching Fit Family TV. You're the family.